Revolution. And you, Lynn Tag Tigers! Starting lineup for the Revolution, number 12, Caitlin Terrell. Number 13, Sabrina Doyle. Number 21, Franny Morales. Number 10, Elise Dalton. Number 11, Eddie Bolfman.
I'm fired up. NBC's fired up. CBS is fired up. The Yugoslavia station's fired up. We are ready to go. It's Turn Up Tuesday. Happy Valentine's Day, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, rocking and rolling. It is showtime here at the Fieldhouse. I'm Newbrad Toby on the action here today. We have the Tech Tigers in your home white versus the Minuteman Revolution. Starting lineup for the Tech Tigers. We have Aaliyah Valquez. We have Angie Bingham. Divine Abute, number 10, Allison Morales, and number 20, Amy Diaz. For the Minuteman Revolution, number 12, Caitlin Terrell, number 13, Sabina Doyle, number 21, Franny Morales, number 10, Allison Dalton, number 11, Annie Brosnan. Tigers coming here already qualified for the playoffs, which is always exciting. So we're going to have some playoff basketball on the boys and girls side. Hopefully some home playoff games. Those seedings and announcements will be made during the school vacation. So that's always an exciting time to find out if we've got some home games. But nonetheless, there will be postseason action here, and that's always a good thing. Score 0-0 here about the bat. 4 8-minute quarters. Tech Tigers coached by Caitlin Wexler. Doing a great job of the program. Continuously making the postseason. I think this is the third consecutive year. Of course, Tigers had a year off because of COVID, but made the playoffs and looking to continue here with this tradition. Leon trouble on the inside. Loses the ball. It's going to be a jump ball. It's going to be possession out towards. Looks like it's going to stay here, right here with the Tigers. Inbound here by number 13 for the Minutemen, Doyle. Tigers come up here, have a two-on-one. They push it, but great hustle right there by number 21, Franny Morales, breaking up that play. Excellent transition defense. Divine. Nice pass. Good bucket. Tigers get on the board first here. 2-0. Goes right to the bucket. And it's going to be a foul. I believe that was during the act of shooting. Let's see. Nope. Yes, during the act of shooting. And it's going to be 2 free throws. So 2 free throws here for Annie Brosnan. Minuteman, they got some height here. See how the Tigers are going to combat that. Ellie comes to the game. She's going to place Amy Diaz. Little pressure here, and that's going to almost a turnover right there. Morales now to Volquez in the inside. Allison misses, offensive board by Divine, loses the ball. Here's Bingham, didn't hit the rim, so shot clock didn't reset. Fadeaway jumper, no. Offensive board, yes. 42. Nice defense right there by Allison. Takes it back outside. Swings it at the elbow. Launches, kicking off the glass. Fighting for the board is Bingham. They got numbers, 2-on-1. Morales, a little too much muscle on that pass. Got to catch that, though. Dangerous cross-court pass. Aaliyah off the glass, no. Offensive board! And Divine will be at the line for 2 free throws. That's what she does, a rebounding machine. Back iron. Misses both. The Tigers with the offensive board, though. It's Bingham. And it's going to be a foul. Bingham always aggressive going to the bucket. Let's go. Divine, no. Offensive board, yes! She's been all over the glass. Jumper, no. 6-2, Tigers up here, offensive board. It's going to be two free throws here. First free throw's perfect. Elise Dalton. Stolen by Dalton. In the inside. Double team, kicks it back out. Launches, no. Nice outlet pass. Valquez puts it up. Left hand. Could have been an end, 1-2. Had a little contact on that one, 8-4. She got it with the travel on that one. Good heads up play though. Bounces off Ellie's foot. And it'll be Minuteman's ball. Stolen. Allison to the bucket. Puts it in. What a sneaky move right there. Tigers up by two possessions. 10-4. Four and change left in the first quarter. In the inside, Dalton just off the mark. Bingham, coast to coast, misses. .342 left in the first quarter. Tigers up 10-4. Corner, three-pointer, no. Put the hands right there by Allison. Stolen. Tigers have numbers that they pushed it. Good job by the Minutemen. In trouble. Double team kicks it back out. And that was Franny Morales for the Revolution. Number 21, Franny Morales. She'll be at the line for two free throws. Front rims it. Back iron. Here's Bingham. In trouble. Rips it away. Nice play. Caitlin's saying that's Tiger's ball. It is Tiger's ball. And she's right about that. Good job by the Tigers getting back on defense. Puts it up, no good. Stone again. Great defense. And there's a timeout here, timeout called. And we're back here after a timeout. 2:33 left, 10-4. Tigers up by 6 points here. Devine takes a nice shot right there on that screen. In the inside. Yeah, that's going to be a foul on Bingham. And almost a three-point play. Number 11, Annie Brosten will come to the line for two free throws. 2:24 left in the first quarter. 10-4. Misses the first. Right. Steals it 2-on-1. Pass to Leah. Off the glass and in. Dangerous pass though. Good play by Leah with nice catch. Soft hands. Elbow, top of the key. In the inside, take it again by guess who? Aaliyah, off the glass, no good. I tell you what, Devine's been all over the place. Offensive glass, offensive board puts it in. Four. Great outlet pass. It's Velquez. Puts it up. Nope.
Why are we watching the ball in the corner?
Bingham. What's the call here? I believe that was during the act of shooting. Jumper is good. 16-4. It's Vader. Right down Main Street. You got to stop the ball right there. She went right to the bucket, uncontested. Another steal. Tell you what, she's been all over the place here. Launches 3-point shot in and out. Oh, that was halfway down. 30 seconds left. Shot clock turned off. A little hook shot action. 5 seconds. 4. Launches from the elbow. Bullseye. That's the first quarter score right there. 8-4. Domination by the Tigers here. Inside, Ellie double team, kicks it back out from the baseline offensive board. Devine once again, the rebounding machine. You can't stop her, you only can hope to contain her. I gotta find out how many rebounds she has during halftime, because she's just been cleaning up those boards. Four Tigers dominating right now. We're going to get to the all-star selections for the NBA slam dunk contest and stuff. That's this weekend, which is the exciting part. We'll touch upon that later on this quarter. That's exciting stuff. Three offensive boards. Leslie, no. Tigers right now just dominating the boards. Minuteman got, they need to box out right now. Launches, three, no. Leslie with a great defensive play right there. Bingham wheeling, dealing, puts it up, no good. To the bucket, splits the defense. That was nice. 23-4. Launches, no. Offensive board. And it's going to be last touch on the Minuteman. Minuteman Revolution. 23-4, Tigers up comfortably here in the second quarter. Baseline. Nice little floater, just can't convert. Oh, great hustle right there. Excellent hustle right there. That was number 23 with the hustle. Miniing. Nice play right there by Vader. Tell you what, they got some athletes here. It's just a matter of them making some buckets, but they're making some plays. I mean, Minuteman definitely has some athletes. Stolen. Aaliyah puts it up. And good defense right there. But Tigers again getting the offensive board. Bingham floater, no. Devine just rejected. Gets in a nice little roll right there. That was Annie Brosnan. launches. Into the three right there. Sabina Doyle. Timeout called. 11-point game. Here at the field house, New Breath Toby on the action. Shout out to Mr. Hart in the house, the legend. The man, the myth, the legend is in the house. I knew there was a certain aura here today when Mr. Hart came in here. The air was fresher, the grass was greener, the sky was bluer. Beth McCauley in the house, legends. Claire Price, and we can't forget about Joe. Side. Tell you what, they got to take advantage more of that matchup, I think. I think that's a matchup that the Minuteman could really exploit right there. The height advantage by Annie Brosnan, number 11. She's going to go to the line for two free throws here. .355 left in the first half. Pass. Gets the offensive board, fighting for it. Got to put it up. Dalton will be at the line for two free throws here. And listen, they're in the penalty right now. Anything going to the hoop right now is automatic free throws. This is the first. Jumper, yes. got an 11-point game here. 16-27. Off the glass, no. Good hustle right there by 24 Vader. Interception right there. Taken by Aaliyah. Allison come to the game and Devine after his next whistle. Elibet Rodriguez. They'll check that. She'll stay in the game. Wilcott will take a seat and Leslie will take a seat. Dangerous baseball pass. Vader. Coast to coast. Puts it in. Single digit game right here. 18-27. Off the glass. No. It goes over the backboard.
Ellie, please do not get me wrong.
27-18 here in the second quarter. 2 minutes and change left. It's Vader. Coast to coast. Swings it. 3-point shot. No. That would have made a two-possession game. Launches from the parking lot. Misses. Oh, what a bounce pass. Off the glass, no. Offensive board, tumbling on the ground. And what's the call here? It's going to be a foul, and it's going to be a penalty, one-on-one situation. Wait, hold on. It's a one, yeah, it's a one-on-one. Morales takes a seat. 1:23 left in the first half. That was good. Back iron. Offensive board. No. It's going to be a traveling violation. Tigers are up 18-4. Since then, the Revolution have been on a 15-9 run. Off the glass. No, you got to make that. That's a bunny right there. Minute left in the first half. Swings it. Launches. Just off the mark. Jumper. Nope. Couldn't get off the glass. Another shot. Two possession game. Once 13, 14 point lead. Now down to 6. Everyone diving to the ground. Helter skelter. And it's going to be a jump ball. Possession hours towards the revolution. Aaron pass right there. One person zigged, the other person zagged. 16 seconds left. Tigers have a chance to get the last shot here of the first half. Dangerous pass. Aaliyah gets it though. 5 seconds left. 4 seconds left. Launches for three. Back iron. That'll be a halftime score right there. 27-21. Lexington. Check that. The Minuteman and Lynn Tech are in for a battle over here. 6-point game. We're in for a battle here with the revolution in the second half. The British are coming. The British are coming. And we're back here. Second half action. Tigers up by 6, 27-21 here. Tigers versus the Minuteman Revolution. Now up by 9 with that 3-point shot right there. Ball goes out of bounds. Third quarter. Nice pass right there. Bingham goes out of bounds. Last touch on the Tigers. It's an unforced turnover. 32-23, 7 minutes left in the third quarter. Foul going to the bucket here. This is a whole new team here for the Revolution. I'm right around the midway point of the second quarter. They flipped the switch. Thank you. 9-point game here. 6:20 left in the third quarter. And we got ourselves a ball game over here. Angie takes a seat. Off the glass, no. Puts it up, no. What a bounce pass. Backing her down. That's got to be an offensive foul right there. You can't do that. All right, push it off with their arm right there. Well, it's Freddie Morales, offensive foul. Tell you what, I cannot wait till the playoffs. I mean, listen, I can't even talk. That's how excited I am. That's high school basketball playoffs are the best. I'll take it over the NBA, college basketball, high school basketball playoffs. The atmosphere is intense. It's the best. Best atmosphere. And, you know, it's really the essence of what student athletes are all about in bringing the energy and the fan buses. It's just a great time. Five and change left in the third quarter. Nice defense. Dangerous cross-court pass. Morales, little floater. No. Fighting for the board. Same team. And it's going to be Tigers possession. Was out of bounds. Last touch on the Tigers. Check that last touch on the Minuteman. Launches for three. Why not? Nope. Off the mark though. Was wide open though. I'm not mad at that shot. Back iron. Any team I scored in a while, 32-23. This is both. Stolen. Volquez for three straight away. Booyah! Booyah! and ends the scoring drought, puts a halt to that mess with a floater. No. Right, can it finish? Outlet pass. Bullies away to the bucket. And last touch. Goes out of bounds. Last touch on the Minuteman. Leah in trouble here, needs help. There's going to be a foul here on the Revolution. 35-23. 3:23 left in the third quarter. Timeout called over here by Coach Caitlin Wexler. And we're back here. 2:23 left, 2:53 left. 12-point game here, third quarter. Good shout out to the crew, doing a great job. Ellie on camera, doing a good job. And Daphne on the scoreboard. Rejection right there. Gets the rebound right back and puts it in. Good resilience right there by Dalton. Wait. 25-35 is Vader. Dalton guarded by Rodriguez. Taken right back by the Tigers. Bounce pass, Leslie. Nice block right there. Take it right back. And Elliott puts it in. Rodriguez. Tigers again getting second, third chance opportunities. 37-25. Minute 10 left in the third quarter. Divine offensive board. Can't finish though. Another offensive board. Got fouled though. No foul call. Devon's got to finish those, though. And that's one of our Achilles heels, being able to finish around the bucket. Puts it in right there. Leslie. Tell you what, she had some clutch shots here. A little up fake. Nice little move right there. A little two-step. 39-27. 12-point game. 15 on the shot, 50 on the game clock. Shot clock turned off. One second left. Punch it in at the buzzer. That's how you finish off a quarter right there. Cool, calm, controlled, calculated, confidence. Fourth quarter action right here. 41-27. Big bucket by Devine at the buzzer. To the bucket, and it's going to be foul. Neither team the penalty yet, but that was during the act of shooting, so it's going to be two free throws. Not going to lie, I'm a little sore. I took a spill during halftime. I was trying to do one of those little kids' dances when they, like, kick their legs up and, like, go on their knees and stuff. And I fell, and I hurt my back. And the older you get, a fall is a bigger and bigger deal. So, I don't know. We need to see if I'm going to be at work tomorrow, because I got sore a little back there. Now, listen, it's all my fault. No one told me to go out there and dance. I still thought I was young, and these are the consequences. Get the offensive board, number 24, Vader. Puts it in, 30-41. Tough press right here. Devine, wide open! And can't finish, though. Off the glass and in. 9-point game, 41-32. In trouble again! Timeout called. Timeout. Coach is bleeding, begging for a timeout. Oh, boy. Has the timeout been called, or? The timeout was not called. They're going to put a 10-second violation. Timeout called over here. Timeout called over here, 41-32. Revolution is not going away over here. Yeah. 6:27 left. 41-32 here at the Fieldhouse. Tech Tigers versus the Minuteman Revolution. Baseball pass. Yvonne stops, pops, yes. Rejected, nice job right there by Rodriguez. Launches, three, no. And what's going on here? Divide. Can't see, I think she took a... I can't quite see what happened there. Takes a hard hit. I think to the face, maybe. So Devon will take a seat. I think she might have hurt her face. Yeah, we got a foul here. 43-32, 11-point game. Fourth quarter, 5:50 left. Yeah, that's a traveling violation. Baseball pass. Bingham floater. No. Bingham's been quiet here in the second half. Get to the jumper from the elbow. 34-43. Jumper, back iron. Baseball pass. Morales, all alone, puts it in. 45-34. And Dalton comes right back, doesn't waste time. And Schumann at the line for two free throws. And DeVal coming to the game after this next whistle. Offensive board, no. That would have been huge right there. It would have been single digits. I mean, right now, 45-34, 4:50 left. Now the clock's ticking. Got to be able to make some shots right here for the Revolution. Try to chip away here. Got to get some stops and some shots. Aaliyah I think it was partially blocked. Offensive board. Leah puts it up again. No. Another offense opportunity. First shot clock. Swings it. Velquez. 20 on the shot clock. Out to Bingham. Unforced turnover right there. Rejected. No soup for you. Bingham sees the three, launches, swoosh, bullseye, right between the eyes.
Rebound.
14-point game. Tigers looking to open up this game right now. Off the glass. Not so fast, says Bronson. Check that, Annie Brosnan, number 11. Big bucket right there. Timeout called. We got ourselves a ball game over here. But looks like time might be running away. Tigers up by 12, looking to open up in this game, and time is ticking right now for the Minuteman. Tick, 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 tick. One left. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick. Time ticking right now. First free throw's good. This team won't go away. I mean, they will not go away. Well-coached team, good fighters. Give them credit. I think Tigers are the better team, but, you know, the Minutemen, they know how to fight. Nice pass to Aaliyah. Got to finish that. Launches three. No. That might have been a dagger right there. Now they have a chance to push it, to cut it to an 8-point game. Launches a three of her own. No, that would have been huge. Sater. Going right to the bucket. Float off the glass. And in. 40-48. Stolen. Launches three, in and out. Offensive board, puts it up. No, another offensive board, kicks it back outside. First shot clock. Elbow jumper, yes. Two possession game, 42-48. 2:20 left, here comes that press. Rodriguez, baseball pass, here we go again. Wide open layup, gets fouled. Two free throws. Minuteman not getting back on trenches of defense after that press. Tigers cannot take their foot off the gas right now. two for two. Two big free throws right there. 8-point game. Tigers put a press on their own. Nope. They pull back. Launches. Nope. Big rebound right there by Morales. Everyone's scrapping for it, though. Baseball pass. Here we go. And a little too much busted on it. 155 left. 50-42. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 tick. Off the glass. Rattles out. The Rex is not happy. Right now with the Tigers. Got to get the boards. Oh, little two-step right there. Oh, what a move by Vader. Divine out to Aaliyah. Here we go again. Deja vu. Puts it in. Eight-point game. Minute 20 left. Launches. No. Bingham with the board. Bingham on the run. 3-on-2. Morales couldn't handle the pass. Launches, three off the glass, no. Offensive board, puts it up, another three, no. Three-point party, everyone's invited. Friends, family. Oh, what an up fake. Couldn't finish, though. Offensive board, two free throws. I'll tell you what, Dalton's been an absolute beast. Complete beast mode, she's had a hell of a game. Two seconds left, 8-point game,
52-44. Grab the rebound, let's go, ladies.
Squeeze it, squeeze it. Big rebound right there. Jump ball, though. Possession hours towards the Tigers. Guy, Divine puts it up. In and out. 30 seconds left. And two free throws right here for Grossman.
It was a foul shot violation.
She said it didn't hit the rim.
Correct.
I know, I'm taking it.
Got that situation all settled here. Defense. 15 seconds left. And we got a foul. Seconds left. Tigers will win this game here. But now without a fight, I'll tell you what, kudos to the Minutemen. Hell of a game. Hell of a game. The Tigers will come up on top here. Seconds left.
Defense!
And that'll do it right there. Tigers get the victory. 52-44. Tell you what, hard fought game. Sometimes you win, sometimes you learn. Tigers are winning right now and learning. And rocking and rolling right now. Tigers, tough, tough win. Last home game on Thursday, senior night. We'll see you Thursday, senior night. And then after that, we'll see you in the playoffs. And after that, we're going to Disney. I don't want to talk anymore. You don't want to hear me no more. Godspeed, whatever that means. Happy Valentine's Day. Hi, Mom.